decent and solid. Very romantic.
I can see you coming from half a mile away, Dr. Stone. You and your slick city ways. I suspect your version of romance is whatever will separate me from my panties.
What? All I'm talking about is dinner. You know, in public, wear a dress. Panties are optional.
Well, what are you doing?
What, Peter, what are you doing to my ear? Get off of me! What the hell is wrong with you?
This is all I can do, Lois. I'm abstinent.
That is it. I am going to have regular sex with you, whether you like it or not.
No!
I wasn't asking your permission.
No, 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 I'm abstinent! This is an affront to the Lord! No! 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 Oh, I see what you're driving at. Oh, that was fantastic. Hey, when'd you get that tattoo on your lower back?
I don't know, Peter. Meth is a hell of a drug.
What?
Wow. You look amazing. And maybe a little uncomfortable.
I look like Jane Austen threw up all over me.
You do not look like Jane Austen threw... No, you look absolutely beautiful. You can breathe in that thing, right?
There's nothing I like more than putting on some loose, baggy clothes, you know, just being able to relax.
Yeah, no, this is an end-of-the-workday outfit you have on. Yeah, no, I'm very glad I remembered the 6 items I somehow require to hold up my pants.
Oh, yeah.
I like your bustle, by the way.
Oh, yeah. I really love that the most alluring fashion statement a woman can make today is to simulate a fat ass.
That is a simulation of a fat ass.
Thank
right
you.
There. If I was a black guy, this is the meanest trick you could play on me. Because I'd be like, oh my God, look, there's a fat ass, my favorite. And then I'd lift it up and I'd be like, ah, oh, it's a big joke.
I know, exactly. Because look, when you lift it up, there's nothing but a metal cage under there.
Wow. You are ready to relieve the stress of the day.
Watch this.
Because Chevy didn't make a 327 in 55. The 327 didn't come out till 62. And it wasn't offered in the Bel Air with a 4-barrel carb till 64. However, in 1964, the correct ignition timing would be 4 degrees before top dead center.
What is posit traction?
It's a limited slip differential which distributes power equally to both the right and left tires. The 64 Skylark had a regular differential, which anyone who's been stuck in the mud in Alabama knows. You step on the gas, one tire spins, the other tire does nothing.
That's right.
Get ready to move a little closer to her.
Therefore, I must move silently. Moving in toward you.
Reach out your hand.
My hand outreaching to car three, proceed to the 279.
What?
To confirm? Car 3, to confirm?
Confirm what?
Confirm.
Confirm my feelings. Confirm my feelings.
Confirm my feelings.
Yes.
Because there is a heart here that wants yours to know. There's a possible 502 on Main. Proceed to Main.
What?
To Main. To confirm.